Today, we would like to introduce to you the LeCompH HP in a little more detail. What is the LeCompH HP? Where is it used? How does it work? How to install it? And how safe is the device? You will find all the answers in this video. The LeCompH HP is a device for the compensation of operational leakage currents. These leakage currents are mostly caused by frequency inverters or servo controllers. If high currents of this type flow on the protective earth conductor of a plant, it can lead to undesired tripping of the upstream residual current circuit breaker. As a result, the system can no longer operate properly, the availability of the system is reduced. However, since operational leakage currents cannot be avoided, the only possibility is to reduce them and thus enable a safe operation of the system linked to the RCD. But what exactly are operational leakage currents, and what is the difference to residual and differential currents? The differential current describes the sum of all currents in the phases and the neutral conductor at a defined point in time. Ideally, this value is zero, because all currents that flow to the system via the line conductors also return this way. If this value is greater than zero, it means that a part of it flows off via the earth and thus bypasses the RCD. Leakage currents and residual currents are differential currents with a defined cause. Residual currents, as the name implies, are due to faults in the system. Examples include insulation faults, earth and body faults, as well as touch currents caused by direct or indirect contact. Operational leakage currents, on the other hand, are differential currents which flow to earth during normal operation without a fault being present. Frequency inverters and servo controllers have a high EMC interference potential. In order to keep this as low as possible, interference currents are already capacitively diverted to ground via internal filters. And this is where we have the problem. The RCD only detects a differential current. Whether it is a residual current or an operational leakage current, however, even an AC/DC sensitive RCD cannot detect. Normally, there is no error in the system, so that 100% of the differential current consists of operational leakage currents. If these currents reach a certain level, the residual current circuit breaker must switch off in accordance with its tripping characteristic to ensure personal protection or fire protection. In three-phase networks, the LeCompH HP solves exactly this problem. Because, in contrast to the RCD, it is able to distinguish whether the differential currents are leakage currents or residual currents. This distinction is made by the LeCompH HP measuring and analyzing the differential current of the system. Frequency inverters and servo controllers generate leakage currents in certain frequency ranges. 150 Hz, 450 Hz, 750 Hz and 1050 Hz are typical frequencies for leakage currents. Only differential currents with these frequencies, considering other criteria, are classified as leakage currents and actively compensated. All other frequencies remain unchanged in order to keep personal protection and the full functionality of the RCD. In the current version, leakage currents of up to 500 mA can be compensated. This is sufficient to run modern inverters, regardless of their power, on an AC/DC sensitive RCD. Let's take a closer look at the device. The LeCompH HP is a top hat rail mounted device with a width of 89 mm, which corresponds to 5 pitch units. Behind the display is the feed through, through which the outer conductors are fed through, for which the leakage current is to be compensated. The multicolor display optionally shows the level of the measured leakage current as well as that of the compensated current. The current operating status is indicated via the display color. green for operation, blue for buster operation, red for utilization warning, purple for test operation, and yellow for HF warning. Ideally, it is mounted in the direct vicinity of the upstream RCD and connected in direct compensation mode. Alternatively, it can also be mounted in a machine or a system. In this case, we recommend the connection in protective conductor compensation. If you would like to know exactly how the LECOMP HP is wired in the different compensation methods, please check this link to our connection videos. By the way, retrofitting into an existing system can be realized with little effort. A link to the LECOMP HP and the corresponding documentation can be found in the video description below or at lecomp.de. If you have any further questions, please contact us. We will gladly advise you.
Can someone please turn the RCD back on?